Derpy Man, he's the derpiest man in the world, Derpy Man. Episode 1, The Empire. Here, if I can join the Empire, I'll get lots of Empire dollars with over 100 real dollars. Hello. Hello, what are you doing in the Empire base? I want to join the Empire. You realize that that means the Empire has to turn you. Yeah, well, I get paid Empire dollars. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, you get paid one Empire dollar a day. Yeah, it's like 100 real dollars a day. I'll take the job. Okay, well, the Empire's inside there. Just go inside there and the Empire doesn't mind. Every single dollar is mine. I can leave now because I have all the Empire dollars. Mwahahaha.
Hey, wait, get back here. Oh no, what are we going to do, sir?
Get somebody just to find him.
Derpy Man.
Excuse me, kind sir. I would like to buy a spaceship called the ZD Fun Z, and you're the spaceship merchant. You have one. I know you have it. Oh, there it is. The ZD Fun Air. Front gun, back gun. Hyper cockpit locks. And then cockpit controls. And it's a ZX-33. It's a ZX model. The best model of starship there is. So, how much does it cost? $1,000. How about 10 Empire dollars? Empire dollars? That's extremely rare. How could you ever find an Empire dollar? Actually, I have 18. Whoa! Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 8, 18. Whoa, that's amazing. Here, give me that 10. Alright, here you go, kind sir. And also, you know, the Ion Epicar costs 5 Empire dollars, also $500. So you have that 5. You can give that to me, and I'll give you the Ion Epicar. It's an extremely speedy ship, but it has no guns. Except it can outrun anything, so why would it even need guns? Alright, here you go. Here's my 5 and my 10 Empire dollar bills. Sold! Here you go. Here's the ZD Fun Air and the Ion Epicar. Ah, thanks, mister. Wait, what's your name, mister? My name? It's Little Kravis. Oh, thanks, Little Kravis. Welcome. Did you know that I'm actually the son of the legendary Kravis the Enslaver? He was the guy who turned himself into a paper person to wreak havoc on all the Third World. Or as he called it, the Paper Person Empire. Well, that's actually really cool, Little Kravis. I know, right? Alright, I'm gonna leave now since I have no business here. But thanks for the Empire dollars. Welcome. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put these Empire dollars away. Yeah, now I own all these epic spaceships. Yeah.
Oh my gosh! There he is! The man who stole the Empire dollars! Get him! Get him right now!
Yes, sir.
Come on, guys, let's go!